never cried when old Yeller died. She wasn't washed in the blood of the Lamb. She never stood up for the Star-Spangled Banner, and she wasn't a John Wayne fan. Her baby blue eyes hid the warning signs. That woman was bad to the bone. She never cried when old Yeller died, so do you think I'll cry when she's gone? So desperate I answered an ad in the personals, hoping to find me a date. A good-looking, non-smoking, full-figured Leo was looking to find her mate. We hit it off, we got it on, our love was growing so strong. Then I started seeing the side of that woman I should have seen all along. She never cried when old Yeller died. She wasn't washed in the blood of the Lamb. She never stood up for the Star-Spangled Banner, and she wasn't a John Wayne fan. Her baby blue eyes hid the warning signs. That woman was bad to the bone. She never cried when old Yeller died. So do you think I'll cry when she's gone? I can't believe I just didn't see the writing there on the wall. Listening to those Barry Manilow records was just one of her character flaws. Sometimes she was rude, unnaturally crude, but this good old boy let it pass. But when she cussed in front of my mom, I told her she could kiss mine. She never cried when old Yeller died. She wasn't washed in the blood of the Lamb. She never stood up for the Star-Spangled Banner, and she wasn't a John Wayne fan. Her baby blue eyes hid the warning signs. That woman was bad to the bone. She never cried when old Yeller died. So do you think I'll cry when she's gone? Never cry when old Yeller died. And I ain't gonna cry when she's gone.